second team all-conference player. Barquell Rivers and Cody Grimm are tacklers 2 and 1 on the team, respectively. And in the secondary, there were doubts to find this great facility, one of the great bowl organizations in the country. And Hardesty's dropped for a loss. They continue to go in reverse, the Tennessee offense. Jason Worlds and Lindell Gibson combined on the stop. And a very conservative play call there on third down and 11.
Yeah, they're just trying to move him in the outside, but what they don't move is the middle backer. You're going to watch right there. Just does another very good job. That's Lindell Gibson.
Big play.
Lane Kiffin says that's a big reason why Crompton played so much better. The receivers got better over the second half of the season. Hardesty still unable to find running room to the 35. Lindell Gibson made the tackle, and you said it earlier, their defense got better when they put the freshman in at middle linebacker. Jake Johnson, a sophomore, was the starter in that position much of the year, but they've gotten more playmaking out of Lindell Gibson.
Great instincts and very good in the blitz.
Third down and 4. Tennessee 2 out of 5 on third down, and that one's incomplete. Intended for the junior Stocker.